Hi, this is me, James Bond. Today we're taking a look at the brand new 22 Grasshopper. The 22 Grasshopper is a small semi-automatic hunting pistol designed for small game and varmint hunting. Its simple yet highly efficient semi-automatic loading mechanism ensures top-notch reliability and high fire rate, even in tough conditions. The sights that fit this pistol are the 2x20mm handgun scope. I'll stick that on there. The ammo it takes is 22LR ammunition. The ethical species for the gun are the Canada goose, cottontail rabbit, mallard, pheasant and turkeys. Now we're going to go on to the pistol range. I'll show you shooting targets with the scope on and iron sighted. There's very little recoil on this gun, as you'll see as I shoot the target. As you see close up, it is very deadly. Now the next target, farther away. Still pretty easy. Now we'll try the other targets with no scope on. As you can see, nice tight range right in the middle. Even shooting quickly, one after another. Now I'm going to shoot iron sighted. First a close one. Pretty simple. Another one at the back. Just check them with binoculars, see how we did. So even at a bit of range, still very accurate, and that's with no scope. Nice tight bunch in there. So as you can see, the new 22 pistol is very good indeed. I'm Ron McTube. The game is The Hunter. Please subscribe to my YouTube channels. Thanks for watching.